Cool. And I'm here today to swing dance with you. Have you ever heard of swing dancing? Swing dancing started in the 1920s in Harlem, New York, by African American dancers. That's about 100 years ago, and guess what? It's still popular. Swing dancing grew alongside jazz music and developed into styles like the Lindy Hop, the Jitterbug, East Coast Swing, and West Coast Swing. Today we're going to go back in time and learn the first dance steps of swing dancing. So first things first, we're going to start with the Charleston bee's knees, which looks like this. Pretty silly, right? So I'm going to teach you how to do it one step at a time. Go ahead and put your hands on your knees. Good job. Now we're going to open them up. Good. Let's just do that one more time. Just those two steps. Make sure your feet are together. Hands on your knees. Open them up. Nice. Now let's put them back together. So that's three moves. One, two, three. Let's try it again. Hands on your knees. Open them up. Put them back together. Nice job. Now let's add one more move after that. We have our hands on our knees, open them up, put them back together, and now you're going to cross your hands. So your hands are going to go the opposite knee. So we have one, two, three, four. Nice job. Let's try again. One, two, three, four. All right, from here, we're going to add another move. We're going to open our knees and then close them again. So we're going to open and close. Let's try that all together. Hands on our knees, open, together, cross, open, together. Let's do that while counting. Ready? We have one, two, three, four, five, six. One more move to add on and make it complete. We're going to bring our hands back to our knees. So we have, let's go ahead and sneak it. Make sure no one can see. Do it so fast. Again, so fast no one can see. Good job. Let's try to add it all together. You have one, two, three, four, five, six. Sneak back on seven. Nice. Try it again. One, two, three, four, five, six, whoo, together. Nice job. If you want, you can even add multiple in a row by never coming back up. We're gonna keep going. One, two, three, four, five, six. Good job. Are you ready to try it with music?
Stepping out with my baby, I can't go wrong, cause I'm right. It's for sure.
Good, try it again.
That I'm all dressed up tonight. Stepping out with my honey, can't be bad to be so good.
Good job. Can you try it even faster? Next move is called the Charleston, and it looks like this. Eventually, we're going to add a big kick, but that's level two. Let's start with level one with a little tiny steps. We're going to step back with our left foot. Let's just try that again. Step on back. Good. Again. Back. Try it again, back, again, back. Our arms are just swinging naturally, back. Good, now we're gonna add a step forward with the left foot. So we have back, front, back, front, back, front, back, front. Do you get it so far? Should we try again? Okay, left foot, back, front, back, front. Then we're going to add our right foot. Front, back. Let's just do our right foot. Front, back, again. Front, back, front, back, front, back. How are you feeling so far? You think you got it? Now I'll face the side, maybe a little easier for you to see me. We have left, then right. We have back, front, front, back. Back, front, front, back. Can you just say that with me? Back, front, front, back. Again, back, front, front, back. Let's try it with our feet. We have back, front, front, back, back, front, front, back, back, front, front, back, back, front, front, back. Let's try that with music. Comfortable with it? Good. All right. Now we're going to add a big kick. So I'm going to go back, front. Instead of a small step, we're going to kick. Back, back, front, kick, back, back, front, kick, back, back, front, kick, back. Let's try that with music. Today is the Shorty George. It was created by a famous swing dancer named George Snowden. It looks like this. Pretty silly, right? Well, let's go ahead and be silly together. First, you're going to point your fingers towards the ground. And then we are going to walk forward with little thumb steps. Let's try it again. Walk forward with little tiny steps. All right, now we're gonna try that, but we're gonna get low to the ground as we move forward. Let's try it again. I'll look from the side so you can see. Now we're gonna add our knees and our arms. So our knees and arms are gonna swing side to side. Let's do that without the steps. Just swing your knees and arms side to side. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Good job. All right, now let's add that to our feet. We have wiggle, 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 wiggle. Good, let's try again. I'll do it from the side. Yeah, wiggle, 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 wiggle. Good job. One more time and go. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Let's try that with music. That was pretty fun, right? So let's recap. Today we learned Charleston B's knees. And we learn the basic Charleston, and a Charleston with a kick, and we learn the Shorty George. I hope that you had fun today, and if it was your first time swing dancing, it is the first of many. Keep dancing out there. Have a great rest of your day. Goodbye.